So you just measure whatever your header is? Did you cut your header yet? So you'll want to cut that first. I'm almost there.